Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I'm gonna go outside. But I know what's waiting for me out there. Chainsaw guy. Okay. So hopefully the rifle is gonna be enough. Push it. Door open. And now... Hey, chainsaw guy. Okay. That guy's distressingly sturdy. Is that the end of him? No. Oh, crap. Okay, you can see why I didn't like those guys. That is a level of sturdiness. Much too high for how deadly they are. Okay, but now that he's gone... Booby. A worthy prize. Put back on my pistol. And now... I'm gonna take a quick look around. I don't think there's anything hidden over here. There might be.
Os voy a romper a pedazos!
Almost. Is this the first snake? No. Better herb. I'm starting to wonder if I just imagined the snakes. I don't think I'd imagine something like that. Oh. Okay. This is an excellent opportunity to use the grenade. Ah! Leon, you have super weak arms. Okay. I guess we'll just use this now. Oh, I should've used the egg. I should've used the fish. That fish is just taking up so much inventory space. I think this is gonna take me right back around to the village. Should have shotgunned. Now, just let them stack up. Oops, wrong button. I keep on pressing the wrong button trying to do things quickly. I was hoping that would let me reload in the menu. Oh, too many people everywhere. Ooh, chicken. Chicken egg. Yeah, I'm just gonna go up here. And I will stab every single one of them as they come up. I mean, that's if they come up at all. Which I'm not seeing any of. Ah. Well, I regret going down there. I guess I'll eat the fish this time. Alright, fish. Got your hat. Uh-oh. Oh, I was so close. Yeah, my aim alternates between being pretty good and miserable. And of course, yeah, everything's still broken. And that guy up there on the roof. I'm gonna go find him. Both of the guys on the roof. I'm gonna find and stab them right off. And then the second guy, I think he's around the other side. Ooh, a box. I'm gonna go break that box. Makes me wish I'd upgraded my gun. How much do I have left? Okay. 32 rounds. 13. Not the worst situation I've ever been in. Because now I have the church key. Honestly, it doesn't seem like a place I'm going to want to go either. Just locked them all open. ammo. Ammo. And of course I'm gonna save. In here. Does not look like it at all. TMP ammo. TMP, which I remember being terrible. And that is one fancy-looking lamp. If I remember correctly, knocking these down causes an explosion of fire, so I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'm going to go down here. As soon as Leon wants to. There it is. Hey, buddy.
That might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying?
I don't feel like buying a TMP. And looks like it's got basically everything else I might want.
What are you buying?
And this I'm not going to do because I am very close to getting a new gun. Although...
Welcome.
I should have visited the cell section.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna hold on to these until I have something to buy.
Come back any time.
Just so I can sell all of them at once. And this, pretty sure, comes up into that cemetery. I appreciate how this is a completely different looking kind of woods. I do not appreciate that it looks like I came out of some sort of sarcophagus. That nest. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Ah. Oh, there's one. One stabbed to death. Anybody else coming? Yep, that guy is. And already, yeah, from the distance, I've seen the medallions I'm looking for. Wow. That was neat. Oh. Your stupid wobbly arms, Liam. Money and... Okay. Okay, so... It's one medallion there. And another one here. So if I remember correctly, something about the gravestones. This one is the pair of, I don't know, backwards S's. I don't remember what it was. S's. M's.
Yes, sir!
S's, M's, V's, and people shooting at me. There it goes. I cannot hit anybody. Okay, now the hunt for medallions continues. Alright, that is 10, which is all I need for the prize. I am going to quickly swing about though. Pick up anything else. Maybe save a trip. Ah. I'm glad I lived through that. All right. Okay. This is where I got the threes and the fours. Let's see what the issue is. I think I've accomplished nothing. Okay. Now... Oh, that was actually the exact opposite of what I wanted. I wanted 3. I'm most of the way there. Let's see. Okay. And that probably wasn't even worth the amount of time that it took me to guess my way through that. Okay, but at least I did remember there is something to do with the gravestones. There's the front door, which requires the insignia. Yeah.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
And the answer now is to continue around that side. However, I'm gonna go get my free gun. Hope that it doesn't spawn any new guys when I come back out. Hey, buddy. I completed your challenge.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Free gun. Which is actually, in some ways, worse. However, now that I have it...
Thank you. What are you selling?
Oh, I could totally sell it. Remember the free gun. I don't remember what the most optimal thing to do with it is. I think I'll just put the upgrades into the Punisher. I'll sell this one. Punisher.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh, but it's not available to upgrade yet. I might be stupid. I might be stupid. Oh well, gun looks better at least. So good, I just gave up 10% of my damage for style. I am going to need to upgrade this, though, as soon as possible. And as long as there's no enemies around, I'm gonna reload. then. Could have sworn there was a way to do that. Alright, I'm gonna use the shotgun then for a little bit. And there's another medallion. Oh, I probably would have gotten something for all 15. I think it might have been an upgrade for the Punisher. So then it would have started one up. What did Louis steal? The Delaga, I remember him. Ah, there is... Okay. I didn't imagine it. See, there's another one. See, there's like three right over here. Patience would have probably gotten me something better. I can't argue with three. Okay, Delaga, I'm coming for you. Oh, this is where we fight the giant. If only I had remembered the pathetically weak arm of Leon Kennedy, I'd have more bird goodies. Oh, well. Still definitely came out ahead. If I remember correctly, you actually could have killed birds with the flash grenades, but I didn't feel like risking it. Shiny things everywhere. It's So there's actually quite a bit of stuff between me and meeting Ashley. There's Delago. El Gigante. A lot of these things I remember happening earlier or later. Certainly remember them happening differently. Like, it's a bunch of familiar pieces, just not quite in the order that I remember them. Because this, I think, goes on, and this... I think the merchant is over here again. Yeah, merchant. Typewriter. No boat yet. Yeah, and I will talk to him. Merchant buddy, what do you have?
Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying?
There we go, Punisher. 1.1. I'll take it.
Old stranger. Thank you.
And whatever, I'll buy this too.
Thank you.
And I actually think I'm gonna leave everything else alone. We're gonna save, and then we are going to go visit the monster of the lake. It's another one of those. Watch out for more falling rocks, I guess. I am ready. I'm ready to mash buttons. Yeah, there it is. And just like before, I'm gonna turn around, run up here, see if there's anything. Well, this one is much more straightforward death trap. Oh, I remember this place. Oh, can I get him? No. Yeah, it's just a swamp in the middle of the woods. Church. Lake. This is both a church that you don't want to go to, and a lake that you don't want to go to. Wait a minute. Water snake. Water snake. Too bad he's not gonna drown while he's down there. Oh no. I almost got the kick in. Okay, shotgun time. Start using the rifle again. That rifle is good damage. And ammo 40 is just piling up. Alright, I'm gonna eat that chicken egg. Honestly, do not remember how many guys are in here. Oh no! A snake! So I heard yelling. Ah, there he is. Okay, that's honestly quite a few of them. I do not feel like that was worth the amount of ammo I spent on. Oh, hello. Where is he? Ah, there he is. Okay, snake. Snake. Get back here, I need your egg. Ooh, brown snack egg. also don't remember if there was something hidden around here. I do remember this strange swamp being out of character. Although, given all of the wacky places you end up going in the game, I'm not sure it's fair to say that anything is out of character. Oh, I keep on getting the knife almost far enough up. Time to dine on chicken egg. And I don't really have enough ammo for anything else to use it. So I will stick with the pistol. Maybe I can use the rifle against the giant. If we go down this way, so if I remember correctly, there's a scene up here. We get to see it. And wild herb. Yeah, looks like a scene to me. Ah, there's my other guard. And then Leon's face is full of accuracy. That is exactly the way that I would feel about knowing there's a monster in the lake. And it's actually even worse than he thinks, because he needs to go there. I remember correctly, you could get Delago to attack you by shooting the water, something like that. There it goes. Do not shoot the water. Okay. So now you know. If you too feel like getting murdered by a giant monster, shoot the water. Alright, so pick up rifle ammo. And this time, not going to shoot the water at all. And instead, I'm gonna get in the boat. Which actually... Yeah, that looks real safe, doesn't it? We're gonna have to go all the way... Well, somewhere over there. Well, thank you very much for watching. But my trip across the lake, and all of the other things, rescuing Ashley, fighting the giant, visiting Del Lago, all of that will have to wait for next time.